Hello friends, in this video we will make a 3.7 volt to 5 volt boost converter circuit using one transistor only. So let's get started. For making this circuit, we need 1 piece 0 PCB, 1 piece female USB connector, 1 piece 100 UF 25 volts capacitor. You can also use 100 UF 10 volt capacitor also. One piece 5819 Schottky diode. One piece 8003 transistor. One piece inductor from a CFL circuit, you have to make total 14 turn from a 0.5 mm copper wire. One piece 16 volt 220 UF capacitor. Now our circuit is completed. Let's see the circuit diagram carefully. Now connecting 3.7 volt mobile battery to the circuit. You can also use Li-ion power bank battery also, or you can use a Li-acid 4 volt battery also. Now our battery is connected to the circuit. Now let's test the input voltage and the output voltage of the circuit. The input voltage is 4.23 volts. And the output voltage is 4.99, approx 5 volts. Now let's test this circuit by charging a smartphone and also check the output voltage of the circuit, whether the voltage is dropping or not. As you can see that our phone is charging, and now checking the output voltage of the circuit. As you can see, there is no voltage drop during the phone charging also. And now that's all for today. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe our channel for next upcoming videos.